Welcome back to the channel, guys. I'm Wolfman Gaming. We're back with another video on Red Dead Redemption 2. It's part 13. If you haven't seen the first 12, there's a link in the description of this video to the playlist. Go check it out.
You won't hear a peep out of me, I swear.
Hey, don't do that.
God above.
Ain't you just a load of bull?
Just calm down.
Hey, do yourself a favor and get someplace else, fast.
Okay. I ain't looking for trouble.
Just lucky you ain't looking up a limb for trying my patience.
Parts. Move already.
Warning.
Oh, look at that. Okay. Interesting. Right, we are at Adler's Ranch. Jewelry. We're at Spider Gorge now, right here on the map, and we have found another secret. Jenny. It's Jenny's grave. Hello. Look where we are. Mammoth bone. Damn. Moving on. Okay, check where we are on map. We are right here, we want to go there. First thing first. The Hawk Talon Trinket. But yeah, nice.
Come on, girl.
Walk talent trinket. That was close. Cigarette, nice. Take the extra card. White here, by the way. But yeah, that's not all. Follow this track.
Okay, girl. Yeah. Hey, hey.
Okay. Let's see this. We're right here on map. You flourish before you die. Interesting. Nice. Right there. Lovely. I'll take the helmet, thanks. If you're looking for this location, it's right here. Literally at the M, right next to the rock carving. To get from here from the rock carving, you literally just have to go onto the mountainside. And as you can see, the rock carving is right there. I'm going to keep wearing this helmet. I don't know why, but I like it. We are now at this location, the lookout tower. So, let's take a little look around and see what we can find. I just don't want to come back into the snow, like, anytime soon. So, I'm trying to find all the secrets up in the snow now, so that I don't have to come back. The only good thing here was the Falerian Root. If you don't know what it does, it gives you Deadeye experience when you drink it. But let's double check upstairs, because it would be pointless to have a watchtower and only have one thing to loot. Wouldn't it? How did I miss that? How the hell did I miss that? Aged pirate rum and coin pouch. The aged pirate rum gives you stamina experience. And you'll get drunk. And when Arthur's drunk, he likes to sing a song every now and then. But you'll have to enjoy that for yourself. Okay. Well, we are now at this spot. Right in the middle of the I and the E for grizzlies. And we came across this. As you can see, it's not exactly what I was going, so yeah, TNT supply, interesting. What would happen if I did, I don't know, this?
Oh, fucking hell.
Literally nothing. Okay. But that's not the only reason I wanted to unpause the video. Let's take a little look around. We have a cigarette card. That'll come in handy. Whether it's to sell because it's a dupe, or if it's one we don't have. Which, by the look of things, it's one we don't have. So that's awesome. Now, let's go in here. A fool on command. Interesting. Okay. Bao Lagoon, I should say, not Blue Lagoon. That's a movie. Well, multiple movies. But anyway, let's see what this has to offer. Money. Okay, I was just looking for the legendary animal, and also the white Arabian horse, who hasn't spawned for some reason. Maybe I have to be further in the story, but anyway, I found this chest, just laying it. Some money, and the petrified wood. Interesting. I'll take it. Because it's used to craft a unique item at the fence. Nice. Very nice. Anyway. Whilst we're here, we may as well actually find this legendary animal. And maybe, hopefully, the White Arabian. But I don't think I'm far enough in the story for White Arabian. So that might have to wait. But at least we can get the legendary Ghost Bison. Hopefully. As I'm actually hunting for the bison, I may as well equip this. We're on the one with the most damage, as we're hunting a legendary ghost bison. I was searching in one place this entire time.
Let's see what we got. Trail's been here a while. Reckon I got a ways to go. Okay, where are you?
Boy, get out of water. And well, this has been everything I can do in the snow region, at least thus far. Now we just have to wait until I'm further into the story to continue the snowy mountains. And by the way guys, Happy New Year. Right. Fast travel. Let's see. Where's the trapper? There he is. So, where's that again? Close to Van Horn. Okay. We'll go to Van Horn. On my way to the trapper, look what I found.
got some ground. Must be a way off.
More broken sticks, huh?
Gotta be close.
Sorry, legendary beaver, we're dead.
Come on.
What's this?
Hey, better not have a problem with this friend. You're a...
Folks, hold up.
What do you want?
Now give me that horse, friend.
You're gonna have to kill me.
Great.
Devin not leaving this behind.
I'm doing just fine out here.
Paint your horse, mister.
Cut it out, goddammit.
Let's see about this.
Did it. Yeah.
Good boy.
Welcome back. So, buying or selling? Right, let's see.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay. Okay, ran into a glut of these, did you?
Howdy, partner.
We are scuppered this time. Properly scuppered. The land up ahead got bought out from under us, and we can't finish the track. Yeah, they won't admit it, but I just know this is old Leviticus Cornwall's doing. It has to be. Would you, talk to them for me? I'll pay you well, I promise.
Yeah.
Cornwall, you say? All right, I'll talk to them. But it may take a little convincing.
Hey, boys.
Hey, you. What are you doing here? This is private property. You're trespassing.
Well, the boys at the railroad camp, they don't seem too happy. Looks like you're in their way.
We own this land, so they ain't going any further.
Oh, you gonna live here or happily ever after, is that it?
What's it to you?
You can drop the act. Everyone knows you're Cornwall's nursemaid, so why don't you run on home and go wash his fat feet?
What the hell did you just say? You better start running, you son of a bitch.
Must have got it wrong then. Apologies, boys. You know what? On second thoughts,
see any of you again, you'll wish I shot you too.
Lazy bums.
Dumb bitch.
All right, girl.
Well, how'd it go?
Well, escape from jail. Well, tongues high up in a rope they captured her.
Didn't go well, did it?
Yeah. One deed to the property. They was very understanding. You got my money.
Yes. I was just about to call it a day. Thank you.
Me and Mr. Cornwall go way back.
We totally do. Well,
okay, my girl.
That was good. That was fun. We digged a lot. We don't need that anymore. Let's go to the top of the map real quick. About there. See if we got a stranger mission. Because last time I played, there was a stranger mission at the scientific laboratory, I think. So let's go see, shall we? Moving on. What's this? Whoa.
Shit.
Yep. Golden teeth. Lovely. Shit. Well, moving on. Thank you. Interesting. Grey wolf.
Okay there. You're a brave girl.
Nice. Meteorite? Nice. Meteor house, that's funny. That's funny.
You done good, girl.
How you been? Back at camp.
Trying out a new look there, Arthur?
Good morning, Arthur.
There he is. Morning to you.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning. Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
All right, Pearson. This should keep us fully stocked.
You all right, Hosea?
Fine. Fine, I'm fine. You ain't.
Oh, yes. I'll be able to make you something out of this.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas? That'll make everyone happy, I'm sure of it.
A few changes never hurt.
Use a slug of whiskey in there.
Maybe after lunch, hey?
Good morning.
You good?
Just can't seem to get a moment's peace.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
I don't really care right now.
What does that say?
I don't know.
Try again, Jackie.
I said I don't know.
And I said try again.
I can't do it.
No, you won't do it. But you sure as rain is wet can do it.
Reading is boring.
No, stupidity is born. Reading is the one hope you got of not being born.
I can't. I already tried.
Yeah, try again.
So, the bad prince was punished for his greed and cast out of the...
Kingdom.
Kingdom. What's a kingdom?
I don't know. I guess where the king lives.
I thought that was a castle.
See, you're smart.
So quit acting dumb.
I'm trying, Mama.
You ain't trying much. Please, Arthur. Give the boy a chance of bettering himself. It's hard enough trying to raise him in this place.
But I want to be a gunslinger when I grow up.
Over my dead body? You will be a lawyer. You do the hanging, not the swinging. You hear me?
I hear you, Mama. Can I go play now?
Sure. We'll try again soon.
Well, thank you, Hosea.
Well, let's see.
Hello, Miss Grimshaw.
Gunslinger can read, too, you know.
Oh, don't go putting ideas in his head.
All right, I won't. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Yeah, all right.
You know, Arthur, it's the illness of romantics.
What is?
Hope. Hope is.
So, what's the disease of cynics?
Doubt, Arthur. Doubt.
I knew you was gonna say that. Well, I should get back to it.
Sure, Arthur.
I'm all right.
Hi, Molly.
Good morning, Arthur.
Watch the wind doesn't change.
Oh, shut up, Arthur.
Wouldn't want that face to freeze.
Sorry, ain't much company right now.
Of course you're not. You never...
Morning, Ted.
Hey.
Anything I need to worry about?
Not right this minute.
Well, there is. We can with our money. But again, not my fault. Not my fault.
Delightful surprise.
Hello, Karen.
Hello, Miss Grimshaw. How is your meal? Fine. I'm so glad.
What brings you in here?
You know, while we were stuck
hey,
at that
folks.
Mountain, I thought long and
hey.
Hard about if we'd have to eat
I
you.
Said hello, tough guy.
What are you doing back here? Are you trying to be funny?
Okay, okay. Keep your hair up.
What are you doing in here?
Mr. Pearson was
yeah,
chopping you
very
up and turning you into stew. Said he couldn't bear to see your face for even one moment longer than he had to. You're quite
good evening.
An amusing companion, aren't you? I like to think so.
What happened? The law caught up with us in San Francisco. She jumped aboard a ship.
Good evening to you.
Evening.
It hasn't been terribly filling.
Grimshaw keeping off your back?
No. I wish.
I suppose not.
Gentlemen.
Hello.
You joining us?
No, that's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, tap the notification bell, and join Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe button. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, Wolfgang Gaming, signing off.